What's up, Clums? Clums are here today with a new video. What we're going to do today is we're going to Walibi. It's like a theme park in the Netherlands because they have the Fright Nights. Like Halloween related, and we'll be going to like haunted houses and stuff like that, and there will be scare zones and we'll be awesome. I'll be going to the Real YFP right now, and I'll see you soon. And here we are on the metro station, going to the Real YFP. See if you can see that. 13:30, very well. And I'm here now with it's
the Real YFP, of course.
Yeah,
it's the Real YFP. And we're in the car. We're ready.
Yeah,
ready for a drive, a big drive. For like, if we are unlucky, an hour. But yeah, you know, we will get there.
Yeah, of course.
Hope so. I'm responsible for the driving. So are you ready?
Yeah.
Come, Si?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, let's do it then.
Safety first, people.
Woo. Safety first. Got seatbelt on, so the cops can do a shit. And here I am, alone, because the Real YFP forgot the tickets. And there he is, our stupid idiot with the tickets now.
Maybe it comes in handy to take this with us.
Yeah.
Right?
Stupid.
Don't call me stupid, I've got them. We were not gone yet. I'm smart.
This is very smart.
Another one.
You smart. Another one.
Op viergever Ajax is eventjes hier meester.
Ajax won.
Natuurlijk door die goal.
Feyenoord.
Heeft hij net zoveel gemaakt in de klassieker in de Eredivisie als Marco van Basten. Staat er nog maar eens achter Johan Cruijff in wedstrijden dus tussen Feyenoord en Ajax. Klaas-Jan Huntelaar assist was trouwens van Neres. Weer dus belangrijk, nu in de rol van aangever. Neres gaat het ook op deze bal. Brengt.
1 hour later.
Oh, we're here. Now we're here at Walibi. For the Halloween Fright Nights, and it's raining, so it's still
raining,
in the...
It's raining, man. Hallelujah, it's raining, man.
Okay, I'm done. Okay. No, but it's still raining very hard, so we're just chilling in the car. And so we're now waiting for the rain to calm down a bit. And then we're going inside the Halloween Fright Nights, and then on, what's it? 5:30?
Yeah, 5:30.
5:30, we have our first house called
Psycho Shock.
And that's a house about, hear the rain? That's a house about doctors, and it's a haunted house about doctors and a fear thing. Creepy ass stuff.
Yep.
We're not allowed to film inside the house, that's one thing for sure.
It's kind of, boo.
Yeah, boo, but on the other side there's no lights in it, so you won't see anything.
Yeah, true.
So we will tell you our experiences and we show you the scare zones, because they're really... very many scare zones this year. We have the Eddie's area. Eddie's their mascot, the clown, Eddie the clown.
Eddie the clown.
Zijn we weer. Walibi Holland presents Halloween Fright Nights.
He has his own area now. And what's new? No, for there are not that much new scare zones, but you have Eddie's area, and you have then five or four different scare zones. One is themed after the Walking Dead, the other is themed after the hillbillies and the rednecks.
There's one about like gaming.
Gaming, yeah, that's very cool. Very cool. It's a very cool one. You have the one themed after pirates.
Yar.
Yeah. And you have one themed after. And you have the things, the weird looking people.
Yeah.
They don't even have a name for it, so they call it the things. So I'm ready for it, you know.
Yeah,
I
was about to say I'm ready for it as well, but this rain outside is just fucking crazy. Like, for fuck's sake.
Which house do you think is the most scariest?
Oh, good question. 2 years ago, the villa was like very scary. So
what's the villa?
The villa is like a haunted house. Based on video, horror videos.
Like films, like horror films. Classic horror films. Yeah. It's themed after just all the horror films like The Exorcist, yeah. The Scream, Saw, maybe It. I don't know.
Maybe.
If I see Pennywise, I'm dying. I'm gone.
Gone.
All the classic, you know, horror stuff, and then we have the.
Pennywise didn't clown.
Hello, little Georgie.
And
we have the Jefferson Manor. That's a house. Themed after like it's a village,
yeah,
like a abandoned village. There you go, there, and there's ghosts.
Indeed.
And we have the haunted holidays, who are themed to all the holiday parties things of the Netherlands, like Sinterklaas. Like a lot of people know this from the other side of the world. Easter bunny thing.
Easter, yeah.
Easter.
Christmas.
Carnival.
Probably.
New Year's evening.
Yeah.
With all the pyro and stuff. So
we shall see.
It's gonna be excited. I'm ready. Which scare zone do you think is the best prediction?
Good question. I have high expectation from the game thing.
We will see you inside
park.
Yeah. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're in
Walibi Holland.
And what do you think?
Pretty fun. Busy.
It's very busy.
Yes.
Lines are everywhere, right?
Yeah.
Lines everywhere. So we're doing it. Here's the main show. Skin Factory is called, so looking forward to it. Now we're on our way to the Psycho Show.
Yes.
Hey? Yeah, do a show though. Halloween Fright Nights. So we're doing it.
Yes.
Psycho Show.
Uh-huh.
Already.
I guess.
You ready?
I hope.
Okay. It's very busy, isn't it?
It is.
You ready?
Yes.
Here we go. Okay, what did you think? We went to Psycho Shock the first house, what do you think?
It was pretty fun.
It was great.
Yeah, it was fun.
They got me a lot of times. It was like,
yeah,
they got me. They got
he
me
He was holding my back like all the time. And I was like, okay.
I didn't see anything. But now we're going to something special. A great place.
Called? Eddie's Area.
Eddie's Area. Are you ready?
Sure.
Which house is next, by the way?
Jefferson Manor.
Jefferson Manor. I hope that I hope this is a good one. We've been there once.
Yeah.
It was pretty good. But I hope
it
still lives up to the expectation. Psycho Shock was okay, it was cool.
Yeah.
But nothing more. Yeah? Okay, we're going now to Eddie's Area. Here we go, Eddie's Area, man. First scare zone of the night. I see fire, I see a lot of people. There we go. It's nice.
Yeah. Oh.
Look. A warm welcome. Look.
Oh, I put the wall around.
They will disappear. But beware. They're never really gone.
Ja, maar zijn dat de moeder bent, dan zijn ze nog niet zo. Do not touch or approach the lockers.
This area is kept in quarantine. No entry is allowed. This is a code red. Please leave this area right now. I repeat, this is a code red. You have to leave this area right now.
The sound of Twisted Hellfire.
Fright Nights just started, like you saw. First thoughts, first things. What did you think?
Pretty fun.
What?
What?
What did you say?
It's fun.
It's fun. It's better than the time we went, for sure.
Yes.
So we're now going to the Pirate's Cove, I think.
Sure.
Pirate's Cove. Sounds see you fun. There.
Gar.
Thank you.
dit vind ik eigenlijk niet zo leuk. Daarom.
Ja, ja.
Dan moet ik ook weer de slachtoffer met de camera in het hoofd staan.
Huh? Wat zeg je?
Dat ik met de slachtoffer met de camera ben. Goed.
Hier loopt er eentje met een fluit volgens mij. Kom maar kijken, ja, zie je?
Fluit.
Fluit.
Whistle. Hihi. Have mercy. Oh, dat is zo'n mooie knuppel.
Fuck you!
Fuck you too!
Oh, maar misschien wil je bij mij.
Oh jongens, is dit leuk?
Oh nee, niet dit hè.
Dit
is leuk. Ja,
zo, daar zit helemaal niks meer.
Hier een stuk vlees of zo. Oh, dit vind ik echt strippend.
Van achter,
kom ik zo. Oh, wat fijn voor jongen.
Ja, ik vind het echt helemaal.
Dit is ook zwaar kloten. Nee, inderdaad, hier moet je geen epilepsie hebben, want dan is. Hey, ga niet zo vorm de hele tijd.
Boom. Oh, dat ziet er leuk uit.
Oh, ik kan wel alle middelvingers waarderen die krijgen.
Oh, nee, dat is fucking mooi. Ja, maar
ik heb wel een stuk of 20 middelvingers samen gekregen. Dat is heel aardig. Ja.
Accepteren.
Oh, het ijs is kapot.
Tuurlijk.
Ik ga ook nog van een heel grote.
Oh, lekker die hangen hoofd.
Oh. Oh.
Luister
niet
echt.
Oh, dit is echt fucking trippig. Oh nee. Oh nee. Oh. Vlieg in de hoofden.
Dit is nieuw.
Ja, hallo.
Dit is dus de wietplantage.
Wiet? Ja. Oh. Ik dacht, ik wacht maar even dat mijn vrouw klaar is.
Moet ook gebeuren. Dan word je er goed betaald.
Godsamme wagen. Ik vermag ook elk moment iets van iets klotes gebeuren.
Ik kan met mij doen, hè?
Joppa, de volgende! Zo was de middelvinger.
Another one.
Oh, maar dit.
Hallo, een bosjesman.
Bosjesmannen, oh nee.
Oké, dan komen de volgende.
More middelvingers.
The fuck are you looking at?
I'm looking at you. Yeah. Oh, fuck dit. Ik weet niet hoe altijd leuk op heb staan, weet je, maar. Oh, ik was te lastig aan het doen. Ja. Moet ook gebeuren. Ah, godsamme. Hey.
Oh,
So Marlon, are you ready for the things with scare zone?
Yeah, I guess I'm ready.
Thanks, let's go. Keer van. Now Marlon, you can't see yourself right now, but the villa, the time has come.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I'm gonna die.
He's nervous, man. Villa was, last time we went in the villa, this guy was scared to death.
Yep, I was.
What do you think is in there? Which movie star? Which movies are there?
Yeah, basically all of them. The Saw.
What happens when Pennywise is in there?
I'm gonna run.
He is gonna run. We just went to things. What did you think?
They were pretty different.
Different? They were different, right? I think they look more scarier, but yeah. No, it's not really that great.
Yeah, it's just.
It's short.
Yeah, it's very short.
But okay, we're now going into the villa. We will see you guys after it. So we're here in the fire pit again. We just did the villa. I don't know if you can hear us, but we just did the villa.
Yes, we did.
It was okay, what did you think?
The scariest spot. We saw Pennywise.
He was there?
Yeah.
But did you start running?
I tried.
You tried. No, we're now in the fire pit and We're doing our thing. What's next for us? What's next?
Haunted Holidays.
Haunted Holidays. That's all about celebrations here in the Netherlands. And I don't know if we can handle that. This pyro there.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's awesome. So we're now chilling here. It's nice temperature.
Cola, sponsor us.
Yeah, please, we need them. There are people with chainsaws here, so we need to watch out. And after that, we're going just for a walk. I don't know which character we're doing.
Oh.
Maybe we're doing the campsite one more time. If the line is not that big, do the campsite one more time. But we're having a good time.
Yeah.
We do have a good time. So the reviews. Give us a number. A rating. 0?
No.
Oh, a 10.
Good.
Good. Same for us. Same for us. No middle fingers involved in our club. Okay. Well, we see you guys when we leave here, right?
Yep.
Well, it's me, Klumza, here, and I'm home already. So some things happened, like we went to the Haunted Holidays. It was very cool, it was very well made. Really enjoyed it. But once we got out, it was like, I don't know, even know how late it was, but it started raining so damn hard, so we couldn't really record, you know. So we went to the car and we just drove away, and we just totally kind of forgot to record because the camera was also in the back of the car, so that was kind of hard. Anyway, after all, yeah, the day was very fun. I really enjoyed it, and Real YFP enjoyed it as well, and I definitely would go again, like next year or something like that. And I'll see you next time. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to the Real YFP. And also check out my channel, Clumsy. And I'll see you next time.